वेलकम टू एडुफ्लक्स. माई सेल्फ अर्घ कमल दास, हु हैज सीक्योर्ड ऑल इंडिया रैंक 77 इन गेट 2020 इलेक्ट्रिकल. एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक ऑन अ टॉपिक विच इज़ वेरी कॉमनली आस्क्ड एंड वॉज रिक्वेस्टेड बाई वन ऑफ आवर व्यूअर्स, विच इज़ वॉट शुड बी द प्रिपरेशन स्ट्रैटेजी फॉर गेट इन द लास्ट 75 डेज और टू थ्री मंथ्स. सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी कवरिंग सर्टेन एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ प्रिपरेशन विच आर क्वाइट जेनेरिक. दे वॉन्ट बी सच सो मच स्पेसिफिक दैट बिकॉज द प्रिपरेशन स्टाइल ऑफ एस्पिरेंट्स वेरीज एंड द थिंग्स विच विल बी डिस्कस्ड कैन बी कस्टमाइज अकॉर्डिंग टू द वन स्टाइल ऑफ प्रिपरेशन. सो द फ्यू थिंग्स विच वुड हेल्प इन द प्रिपरेशन आर रिगार्डिंग द स्ट्रैटेजी डीलिंग विद द स्ट्रैटेजी ऑफ प्रिपरेशन इन द लास्ट फ्यू मंथ्स से टू टू थ्री मंथ्स आर लाइक एज द एज ओनली अ फ्यू डेज फ्यू डेज अबाउट आर लेफ्ट फॉर गेट द इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू बी बिकम सीरियस. नाउ द फ्यू स्टेप्स कैन बी लाइक दैट. फर्स्ट इज प्रिपरेशन माइट बी गोइंग ऑन इन गुड फॉर्म और गुड इंटेंसिटी फॉर मेनी ऑफ द एस्पिरेंट्स, बट स्टिल दे नीड टू हैव अ चेक ऑफ वेयर दे स्टैंड एट प्रेजेंट एंड इन डूइंग दैट हाउ कैन दैट बी डन. दैट कैन बी डन बाई फर्स्ट हैविंग अ लुक एट द सिलेबस. सिलेबस इन द सेंस दैट वॉट ऑल टॉपिक्स द सिलेबस कंटेन्स, फर्स्ट हैव अ लुक एट दोज and then have a look at the previous year questions in the past few years, say 5 to 10 years, and see the which of the are the topics from which the questions are more commonly asked or which carry the most weightage, and then try to assess yourself what percentage of those have you covered well. Like there may be cases in which aspirants have covered the topics well but they haven't practiced it nicely. So if they haven't practiced it nicely, then in the remaining next say 1 or 1.5 months, those areas need to be strengthened by more practice. And if you haven't covered at all, it may be a case if you haven't covered at all those topics, then you need to first go through those topics, the theory and the formula and all and the concept to learn those things, so that if questions are framed from those topics, you will be able to answer. And those studying those topics will be more beneficial than studying other topics, because those topics will be more commonly asked, more frequently asked, and carry more weightage in the actual exam. So those topics should be given special attention to. The next category of topics that should be the topics or subjects that should be taken care of is are the scoring subjects. In GATE we see that there are many subjects, core, common subjects, but among them there are some subjects which don't require that much good preparation in terms of you can say conceptual understanding and all, but if prepared more or less in an okay manner, they can fetch more marks. And that is why they are called scoring. Belonging to this category are subjects like mathematics and aptitude. Preparing both well can easily fetch you over 25 marks, which means a lot in GATE. And apart from that, there are stream-specific subjects also, maybe control systems for EC and E, then signals and systems, then analog electronics, digital electronics. These subjects are slightly on the easier side and more scoring if they are attempted properly in the actual exam. So the scoring subjects also need to be given special attention to. Apart from these, the few other things that need to be kept in mind are now is the time not to start the preparation all over again. Now is the time to analyze your weak areas and give more time to those things not studying the same topics the whole syllabus over and over again. It will unnecessarily waste the important time that is going to come ahead. That should be used for more and more practice. So practicing is more important than revising everything all over again now in a fresh manner. Revising can be done in such a way that those revising, like starting with questions, and if difficulty is faced in a certain portion, then going through that topic specifically to improve the understanding in that topic. Not going through the whole syllabus or the whole subject over and over again. Actually, not much time is left, so that thing may affect the preparation. And the second thing is, and other some other things are like, at this time of period of time, you should feel motivated and you should believe in yourself that you can crack a good rank. What is the problem with that many aspirants come up with or face is that they tend to lose hope at this point of time. Their spirits go low, they become demotivated by people saying around like, your preparation is not good enough, you won't be able to do good this time. Or they themselves also see that my marks are not coming in so and so tests, so will I be able to do good? So that kind of a doubt, if it comes now, then it may be very harmful for lowering, as it may lower your confidence, and as confidence is the key in performing good, so that may seriously hamper. So, but, and along with that, not much focus should be given on studying new things. Yes, new things have to be learned, but only those which carry more weightage and which may have been missed out due to some reason, or planned, which were planned to be covered in this time, say November or December. Not going through the same topics or the whole syllabus over and over again, that kind of preparation should be avoided. And regarding revision, the revision needs to be carried out at this time in a more vigorous way, and revision should be centered more on the practice part rather than the study part. Practice, as we know, practice is more important because practice will only help us in being able to solve the questions. But study is also required, because only after we study beyond beyond a certain level, we'll be able to attempt those questions. And so these were a few tips that things that may help in preparing in the last 2 to 3 months or 75 days left for GATE. So no need to feel demotivated low. Feel high spirited, be confident, believe in yourself, and continue your preparation in good form following the few things mentioned. And so all the best. Hope this helps, and please like, share, and share it with more and more people so that it can help them also. And subscribe the channel if you haven't done. So thank you very much for watching.